Hello everyone, welcome to Brissy Malus. This time I'm going to show you how to share your Tuya Smart application with your home members. Let's see how we can do that. As a first step, ask other member to install Tuya Smart and sign up with their own email ID. You should not use or share the email ID because it will sign out the other member when you use it. Open Tuya Smart application and on the bottom right corner, click on me and select the home management. After clicking on home management, select your home name. In this case, home name is test. So click your home name. It may be your name or the home name. Once you select the home name, click on add member and then on messages. In iPhone, you can see the invitation code once you click on messages. Or if it's Android phone, you can send the message to the member who needs to be added. We need this invitation code to enter in the other phone. So please note down the invitation code for the other phone. After this step, go to the other phone and click on me in the bottom corner and then home management and select join home. Enter the invitation code copied from the previous step or previous phone and enter it here and click on the arrow button. After this step, go to the home by clicking on the home button on the left corner and then select the home name from the top left corner. So once you select the home name, you can see all the devices added to the home.